हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा राम राम हरे हरे।
नारद मुनि से तो बैठते इदं विश्वम दिस होल यूनिवर्स इज गॉड इदं विश्वम भगवान द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड इवेतर बट इट अपीयर्स लाइक डिफरेंट सो नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस फॉर्मूला इदं विश्वम भगवान then forgetfulness of Bhagavan, forgetfulness of relationship with Bhagavan Krishna is materialism. Actually everything is Bhagavan, but when we forget the relationship of this world and Bhagavan Krishna, that is materialism. Just like we are offering some foodstuff to Krishna. So Krishna is eating matter? No. Krishna cannot eat matter, he is spirit. Then how you are offering the same rice and dal to Krishna, which is also being cooked in the hotel? The thing is, that here is the sense that this rice or dal is given by Krishna. There is remembrance of Krishna, therefore it is spiritual. And they are in the hotel, they do not know Krishna. They are eating matter. That is the difference between matter and spirit. Actually, everything is emanation from Krishna. So there cannot be anything matter. Idam Vishwam Bhagavan. But the forgetfulness, the material world is, what is this material world? This material world is everyone is forgetting Krishna. Their only business is to forget Krishna. Therefore it is material. But if Krishna consciousness is there, the material, no more material world. Just like this temple. This temple is spiritual, Vaikuntha. It is not Los Angeles. Don't think like that. It is Vaikuntha. Because here every second the remembrance of Krishna is there. Therefore it is not Los Angeles. Or anyone who remembers Krishna always 24 hours, he is living in Vaikuntha. He is not in the kingdom of Maya. That is required. Satatang chintayantamama, always thinking of him. In the Bhagavad Gita you find, Satatang chintayantamama. So, if you keep this practice, always thinking of Krishna, then you are not in the material world. You are always in the spiritual world.